Okay, so I reloaded it again, set it up.